Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Mark chapter 4, verses 38 and 39. Mark chapter 4, verse 38 and 39. But he was in the stand, asleep on a pillow. And they woke him and said to him, "Teacher, do you not care that we are perishing?" Then he arose and rebuked the wind and said to the sea, "Peace, be still." And the wind ceased and there was a great calm. Jesus and disciples, they travel in a boat. Bible says all of a sudden the storm hit the boat and filling the boat with water. So all the disciples worried, they troubled in their heart, and they went and woke Jesus and they asked Jesus, "Teacher, don't you care about us? Don't you care that we are perishing?" Bible says Jesus rebuked the wind and said to the sea, "Peace, be still." Immediately the wind ceased and there was a great calm. In our life also, many times we are going through time of trouble, time of fear, time of challenges like this. All of a sudden, suddenly we are having a storm in our life. Our boat is hit by the storm. We do not know how this boat will reach the shore. So immediately the fear gripping our heart. And also we are questioning God. "Are you watching over me? Don't you care about my life?" We have several questions in our heart. But Bible says Jesus rebuked the storm and he commanded the wind to come to still. "Peace, be still." Bible says immediately great calm came upon that place. Today the Lord wants to bring peace in your life. He is our Prince of Peace. He is in your boat. He knows what you are going through. Maybe you are going through a time of confusion. Many thoughts are confusing you. Many thoughts are putting fear in your heart. And also it's taking away the hope from you. These disciples thought they are perishing. They did not have hope that they will live. But Bible says Jesus rebuked the storm and he brought the peace everywhere. Today in your life also, Jesus wants to bring peace. He is in your lifeboat. Just talk to him. He will rebuke every opposing things in your life. He will bring peace everywhere. Shall you do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Jesus, we need your peace, Lord. Lord, I pray for your people who is going through confusion. Remove that confusion from their mind. Who is going through the time of fear. Lord, remove that fear, Lord. Lord, let them have hope in you, Lord. Jesus, Lord, I pray, send your word and calm the storm, Lord. Let them have peace everywhere. Every disturbing thoughts be removed from their mind in Jesus' name. Lord, you touch them and give them your peace. Strengthen them, Lord. Encourage them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Send your word and calm the storm, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You are going to do mighty things in their life. Let them have peace throughout this day, Lord. In their workplace, let them have peace. In their children's life, let them have peace. Lord, I pray for your divine peace upon their life, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for being in their lifeboat, Lord. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Jesus is in your boat. Amen.